seen the gigantic Kinder Surprise Egg video, then well, there's a link down below in the description. On each Kinder Egg tray, there are 12 Kinder Eggs. And on my upcoming videos, I'm going to be opening 12 at a time. And that means this is my first 12 Kinder Egg opening today.
Guys, this is the best part yet, finding out which Kinder Egg toys I get. So let's open my first Kinder Egg. Just for in case you don't know what Kinder Eggs are, it's just foil with chocolate inside, and you just have to take the foil off and crack the chocolate off, and then you'll find a capsule with a toy inside. Look, this is actually cracked open already. Let's have a little bit of chocolate to see what it tastes like. This tastes quite good. Let's open this toy to see which toy I get. To open this, you just have to push this down as hard as you can. It's kind of hard. This seems interesting. Oh, I think it's a bite. This is what I got on my first Kinder Egg, guys, a Go Move bag, so let's build it. Here's my cool Go Move bag. Let's get cracking on egg number two. Take this foil off and crack it the tiara way by smashing it as hard as it can. Anyway, it's already open. We're gonna smash it even more like this. Didn't break that much. I think I've been doing something before. This is what I got in my Kinder Egg, a little freaky monster with a little spring that you can just clip onto. So let's put it together and see what it can do.
You're under the floor.
Now I'm on to my third Kinder Egg! Let's open this Kinder Egg up! Turn this up fast. Crack. Oh, it's a car! And you don't even have to build it. I've got like a collection of cars that I've got before, but it's a different car. Here it is, the car that I just got, and this is what it looks like on the back. There's a collection of cars, and I've got that one, and I've got that one, which that was the one I've just got then. Now the car can chase after my bike. Now I'm on to my fourth Kinder Surprise Egg! Let's open my Kinder Surprise Egg! Crack it open. Did you hear that? Oh, this is so cute. Let's open these up with the scissors. This is what I got to my Kinder Egg. Two little cute duckies. Let's take them out of the bag. That's the collection you can get as well. I've got that one. I've got them two. And I've got them two. The other ones I need is the polar bears. So let's open this bag, put them into a hugging position, because I know for a fact that's what they do. Besides, I've got some, and it says on the thing, card. These feel so soft, just like the ones I've got. These are my two hugging ducks, and no wonder they're so soft because they're soft like ducks. And they're both two different colours. Now I'm on to my fifth Kinder Surprise egg, so let's open it. And I've got seven more of them as well, just to let you know. Come on. Whoa, I haven't even took all the foil off. Let's just open it then. Yeah, I've got exactly the same toy as this, even the same animal, it's a lion. This is my lion I've got, and that's a picture of him. This is the collection that you can get, and I've got that one, and obviously two lions, and this one, and a parrot, and I'm not sure about that one. The mane's like soft and made out of like, I don't know, but it's a different colour on the back. Now I'm on to number six already. Doesn't the time fly when you're having fun? Let's open it. I absolutely love Kinder eggs. I'm like obsessed with them. Open. Yay! Oh, I got one of these the other day. This one here is the one that I just got. It's a lion. And I've got an elephant one as well. And how you work it is that you flick it and then it lands on either one side, because that's one side and this is the other. This is the lion I've just built. I'm going to support this side, so let's flick it. Yay! I got this side I supported. Hooray! Now I'm on to my seventh Kinder egg. Let's open it. I love Kinder eggs. Let's smell it. I love Kinder eggs. And a chocolate. Let's eat some chocolate. Open this one. Oh, it's a car. I've had this car before. There's only two pieces. This is a sprinter car I've got. Let's build it. It's very simple to build. All that I have to do is slide this in here. Then it just clips. Got see-through windows at the top. Now I'm on to my eighth Kinder egg. Let's open it. This time let's eat some chocolate, because I've not done it in a while. Chocolate. Good. It's toy up. Ah, it's another one of them lion things. One of them. Okay guys, now I'm going to play the game, but first I'm going to show you what animals are on the card. On this side I'm going to support the elephant. It's got two musical little signs, and this is the crocodile that's on the back. I'm not going to support that. Put that back in. Because I don't really like crocodiles. So, let's play the game. Oh, I got crocodiles! Now I'm on to number 9! Get this here. back on. Or should I put the back in first? I'm going to put the roof on. Slide that in. It's in. And this is how it works. Now I'm on number 10. Let's open it. I just squashed it. That looks silly. Ta-da! Let's see if I can build it. This is my 5-piece dinosaur, and this is the card, and there's lots of other dinosaurs to collect, and this is my first time having some. That's the one I've got. There's some other silly dinosaurs like that one. That's the back, and that's the special order you have to put the pieces in. Now I'm on to my 11th. Let's open this. Let's open this quick. Open, 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 open. That was fast. What did I get? Oh, it's in the plushie. Even though I don't have it, I've had one exactly the same. This is my little puppy, and when you rub his belly, his head shakes like he's saying no. Watch. No, yeah, thank you. I don't want any food. Ow, ow. Whee. That's the back of him. Last Kinder spin. Let's open it and see which toy I get. I hope I'll get another one of them, like one of these dinosaurs, then I can like build them both and make it a different colour. If I get the same, it'll just be the same colour and a great big massive red one. So move quickly. I really don't care if the floor is not off cover. Eat some chocolate. So greedy. Oh! It hatched me this. My third night lion. That was a waste. Here are my two lions. Oh, sorry about that. Okay everyone, here's my selection of Kinder Egg toys. And my favorite one is this one and this one. Okay guys, that's all for today, but can I just thank you guys for my 3,000 subscribers, and I've only been doing my channel for 7 weeks, and you guys are just awesome. I've got some other exciting videos coming up soon, and also guys, I just can't believe it. Can you please like, comment and subscribe to my channel? Well, it's half. Let's click it again.